this.
Okay, so what's this angle from here?
This thing, stop it. That's the potato, 60.
Okay, so I think it's talking about that angle, and if that's 60, what would it be in radians, if your radians are the degrees times pi over 1, no, 180 over. Yes, 60 times.
Times pi is 5/10. Let's try that. That's 1.047. Is that good? Or what does this mean?
So the best way to do this would be to simplify 60 over 180. Since you know you have to leave it in terms of pi, right? So it's 60 over 180.
Yeah.
So
yeah, I don't mind.
What?
Yeah. So this is 8 divided by 12.
I like this different point. 3 out of 3.
Which is what? What are they altered? What are they both at the school by?
A 3.
A 3. Okay, what else?
A 6.
Yeah.
A 4. Mm-hmm. A 5.
I think they're about these two. The 6 and multiple of 18?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, so they would both be 18. Like 60, right?
I see a great
thing. Yes.
Yes. Okay, so it's 60 divided by 60.
That'd be a 3.
One, and then
yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. So one, yeah, so 1/3. Yeah.
Over 3 is equal to 60 degrees.
Yeah, so I was right. Oh, I see. It was 60 with pi over 3. So it's C, right? Skip opt it.
Yeah.